Welcome to my channel again. Today I'm gonna open something really cool and really big. So I'm gonna show you this. It's the LOL OMG Movie Magic, and I'm so excited to open her. And she's called Starlet, and I love just her gorgeous hair. And so on the back, you can see that she has two outfits, and then of course there are three more of these series that you can collect. Like this. So I think I'm gonna open it now. So I need to click here to open. Oh, okay. I'm gonna open two tabs maybe. Oh, and of course here's our instruction. I don't want to rip it, so I'm gonna use my scissors. Okay, so now I have my instructions. I need. Never mind, I'm gonna open it and it's so big. I don't even know how to open it. Did I just? Oh, so this is two piece. The back. Well, how do I even open this? Really? Okay, I'm gonna open it. So, guys, you need to, if you're opening this too, I think you need to put these away so you can open it. Open it. Okay, there we go. Oh, what's this? Oh, this is so cute, guys. Look at this. So we can actually extend it. Oh my god, this is so cute, guys. Just look at this. It's like a movie theater that you can watch. Guys, this is the movie theater that you can see here. And just saw something. Oh, it's over here. Let me open it. So we're gonna pull this. Oh, I just ripped it, but it's alright. Oh my god! So this is the box. I think I need to rip this box. I'm so sad, but we need to. Ooh, guys, look at this. There's so much. Okay, we got this. I think it's for our movie theater, but I actually really don't need it for my movie theater. Oh, sorry. Let me just get this out. Okay, so here are the things. I'm going to share it with you later. So I'm going to get out all the things first. So there you go. Let me see. So here are the some accessories. Okay. And they have, there's like two in one. They have this black and white and then red one on this side. And then you have, I think we put these in the movie theater parts, but I don't know. They're like colors, but I don't care. And here I've got a brush, the doll stand. I don't know why it has two pieces, but yeah. Let me open this surprise. What's in here? These glasses that we can wear. Hi! Okay, it's like, yeah, still good, but. Oh, so we can actually see this. So this is the blue ones and the red ones. Oh, so much fun. But I'm just gonna rip it. Anyways, and here, oh, look at this bag. So we have rainbow on this side, and then we have like this thing that I don't really know about it. Oh, we can put stuff inside. It's our LOL bag. And that's it. I think. So this is the inside of the box. This is the outside of the box. I think we still got something, right? Oh, yeah, we do have the doll inside. Oh, my God. This is so heavy. Oh, my God, I'm so excited for the doll. Let me start opening this. Okay, guys. Whoa. Oh, my God. Look at her. She's so beautiful. And here, outfits and these colorful outfits. Yeah, I just love her. OMG. Oh, this cute doll. Oh my gosh. So now I'm going to get all of her things from this out. Okay, guys. So now let's move on. Look at this gorgeous doll. Oh my god. And here, these are her outfits. And then here's her shoes. And this. Oh, they even got a magazine. Oh, it's so cute. And then, yeah, just these. So I really want to open her outfits now. Oh, what is inside here? Look at this. It's so cute. I love this outfit so much. Let's move on to this one. I'm just going to rip all of it. I don't need these. Oh, this is her outfit set. Oh, how cute is this? I love this rainbow one. And then the last one, I think it's her skirt. I was right, and this is her gorgeous skirt. I'm so obsessed at this. Oh, got another surprise. Oh, earrings. Look at this earrings and this one. So beautiful. I love the quality of it. I'm just amazed at this. Just see these glasses. There's like these. Now I've got same glasses. And then I've got this black one. That's really pretty. And of course she's got this thing. Like a belt. And her shoes. I'm ready for her shoes. Oh my god. Look at these shoes. I'm a little bit annoyed because it's here. It's still dirty. Or is it just like that? I don't know. These are her shoes. It's so beautiful. I just love these LOL dolls so much. And I'm just so obsessed at them. Now I'm gonna dress her up. Maybe not now, because let me first be able to look at her. So this is our LOL OMG doll. Look at her. She's so beautiful and she's poseable over here. And she can articulate. She can sit down and then move her head. And just look at her hair. Rainbow! Oh my god, she's like so pretty. Love her curls over here. I'm just so obsessed at this. And she's got these black and white undergarments, which is very cute. I never met just like doll like her. She's so beautiful. And she's got these socks. Polka dot socks. And I think she's really beautiful. I just love her face, like this detail that you see. Like she's got like dots on there and kind of like a little line over here. And I love her eyebrows too. And here, her makeup is just so beautiful. Now I'm going to dress her up in this. Okay, so see you later. Guys, it actually took me a long time to put on these, but these were just too small for the doll because it could stretch really good, but it didn't really fit my doll because, yeah. So I just gave her her shorts on like that, Hershey's actually really pretty. The shirt took me a very long time to put on. The sleeve took me so long because it was actually so hard to put on. But I really like this doll. So now, here, I took off this thing, her top that she was wearing. And now I'm going to wear her this skirt and this top. Now, it's outfit number two. Okay, and now we're done. Her second look. Oh, her hairband just fell off. So this is her second look. I absolutely love this outfit more than this because these were fit. And I actually really love all of her stuff that's in here. I really enjoy the set. And now I'm going to put doll stands. But I don't actually really know how to put this. Because her doll stand has two. I think one is for the waist, one is for the butt. I don't know if this is right. But... Okay. No, definitely not like that. I'll figure out this one when the video is over. So, this was actually really fun. I actually really love this OMG doll too. I'm going to put her things back while video's over. Actually, her shorts were very, 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 very hard to slip off and... It was actually the hardest part of all to put on her outfit. It was just super hard. Like, yeah, super hard. So, I think this is the end of the video, but not actually. Because this, I want to see the secret word of this. I'm going to put my 3D glass on. Art director and move star. Art director and move star. Okay, this was actually a very fun set. I really enjoy playing it and doing this video with you all. So don't forget to smash the subscribe button, turn the notification bells on, and so you don't miss any new videos. So this is the end of the video, and I hope you enjoyed it, and bye.